definitely need to find that scorpion key. Something tells me that it is going to be tough, though.
Tell Aunt Rhodey, go tell Aunt Rhodey, go tell Aunt Rhodey, everybody's dead. Was that you?
Yeah.
Yeah, see, the loading screens are like super long. After an intense encounter in the garage, Ethan has found a way to the main hall, but the door to the outside is locked. It needs more than just a normal key to open. Just use bombs to open that. And his name is John Cena.
They actually did something very similar to that.
Really?
Yeah, because there was something funny because to the fans who actually love John Cena, whenever they talk about John Cena, he actually comes out of it while people are playing their trumpets like.
Wow.
This is a real person.
This game is super cool to play. It's even better in VR, but shit. Are you gonna play it again in not VR? Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like dog heads. Oh, I already saw this one. Okay, I sort of know what's. I sort of know what's coming. Because I died down here, but. Wait, oh, god damn it, I should have just healed. So yeah, you can kill those things in this game. Unlike the demo.
Sure.
Molded. These creatures are hard to kill. To stop them, you'll have to use either take off their heads or completely tear their bodies apart. Enhanced and handgun ammo. Gives your shots more bite for the. This is so annoying. Processing area map. I hid something nice here. Try to find it if you can.
Sup, Key Lurking.
Holy shit. Sup, Phoenix. You scared me. So what I need to do Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with this girl. Oh, shit. That scared the hell out of me. I'm gonna go back. Oh shit. Where was it? I think there was some chemical fluid Oh wait, I was in that storage. No, not there. You fucker. There's so little space. Or inventory space. Fuck. Yeah, I'm not gonna go this way. Fucking wire. The hell over there. Okay, I need to save. Alright, there we go. Okay, so that's how you switch between the ammo. God damn it. There needs to be more inventory space. It's ridiculous. If an enemy grabs a hold of you, you can push him off and perform a counterattack with your equipped weapon. Really? I didn't know that. Jeez. Freaking waves. Save again. More shotgun shells. I don't even have a shotgun. Motherfucker! I can't even open that. God damn it. Damn wires in the way. What's this doing on the ground? I guess I'm just gonna go back, I guess. I need to, like, freaking tape this together or something, because this is annoying. I can't stand this loop. It's like the wires are in my way regardless, and it's annoying. Oh, are you serious here too? Oh, handgun ammo.
LOL.
Yeah, it's pretty damn stressful. In VR. I got him.
How would you get the text to speech?
You have to do, you go to the PlayStation, or when you're going to be streaming on the PlayStation, it's under the advanced options. But for VR, it does it automatically because you can't, you can't have the text thing up. I guess that's just how they do it. He has the last piece.
Oh yay, Xbox has that, but the one on Xbox does the menu too, which is annoying.
Down going in here without anything but a knife.
Thank you.
Knowles said he was getting VR for this, but I do not think he has the stomach for it.
Oh, you said that? It's quite different. Oh god, it's a trap. Jeez, the fucking leaves, man.
These aren't ordinary zombies.
No, they're not. I don't even think he is a zombie. To do something. Oh god, what's he doing? Oh my god, what the
He's powerful.
Oh my god. Motherfucker. Just fucking die. Jeez.
WTF. That shit's not right.
God damn it. This thing doesn't move fast enough. That's a cool fight, though. Dealing with Jack, don't let Jack's bizarre and deadly weapons intimidate you. Search your surroundings, may find something to help you hold your own against him. Yeah. Yeah, it's called a chainsaw. Oh, there's chemical fluid down there.
You cut his head off twice and it just came back that blah 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 blah.
Groovy. Let's freaking die. What the hell?
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Oh, finally. Wait, what was that? Jesus. Yeah, seriously, that guy was annoying. Save. What the hell? This is the bottom floor?
Did she just turn to look at you?
There's something about her. I don't know what, but there's something about here. Something about her. You see, they're ignoring her. See, the family is completely ignoring her, yet she's with them. So, there's something going on. At least freaking Jack is dead, though. My God. What I need is need to figure out, see if I can get that shotgun. Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm writing to tell you that I've finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. And your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite. It must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I am seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Crawford Lang, Dalvey General Hospital. Oh, and 1 second. Okay, I just had to gag real quick. Oh my God. So how do you like the festival? I haven't tried anything out yet. I was just trying to figure out how to even get into the damn place. I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. Next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog head relic so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this living room, grandfather's clock, the books in the recreation room, the dissection room in the basement.
It's annoying as hell.
It's annoying? Really? What's annoying about it? Broken shotgun.
There's new option on the title screen called Special Reload Your Game Save From The Did. It puts you at the carnival.
Yeah, I was like, okay, how do I get to it? But I didn't even notice there was a special thing there till I looked it up. Have you tried anything at the carnival yet, or are you just, you know, browsing around? Actually, let me save it first.
Yay, the Rick Decorate quests.
They need to decorate quests. I have to use the restroom real quick. I'm back. I was going to try out the carnival at some point. Ooh, I'm out of the house. Oh, lockpick. Oh, cool. This is where this is the place where I go to the loading screen at. Oh, there's the same thing out here. Broken handgun. I hid something nice here. Try to find it if you can. Steroids increase max health indefinitely. Oh, what the? Oh, wait, those are. Are those for the NT coins? Steroids increases max health indefinitely. Stabilizer. Reloading speed increases indefinitely. You can, this is where you can level up your stuff. Magnum. A lot of kickback and a lot of stopping power. It's too late for them. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like Mom and Dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more.
LOL.
This is pretty cool. So how can I tell how much health I actually have? Okay, so should I increase my health? My reload speed. Or
this ain't C Nation, there ain't no cure.
I need 9. Right now I have 6. Oh, and the price goes... Wait, what? Oh, it requires Oh. I see, it requires that many to open up the thing. Steroids. Dramatically strengthens muscle, increases max health, effects less indefinitely. Your max health has increased. Cool. You know, I wish there was one for more inventory space. Oh my God. Okay, so stabilizer, reload speed increases. Okay, I know there's some stuff I missed.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Okay, save. That's not even the house, though. You know, I know there's some stuff that I missed inside. I'm looking for what seems to be like a fireplace. If it's even available.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah, not here. Actually, I don't even know if I can even get into the room yet, or if I've even come across it. It looks like the Chicago Browns football helmet. Yes, I don't even think it's available yet. Oh wait, there's a door in here though. Oh no, wait, that's where it came from. Jeez. That's disgusting. It looks like a kid drew it. Oh, no, it's here. Ooh, yeah, steroids. Hell yeah. That was worth it. My max health has increased. Yeah, see, I knew there's some stuff I'm missing. I'm going to my trailer. Okay, I don't need this anymore. Okay, so I'm going to save this. Okay, so I'm going to stream something else. So if you want to stay for that, you're more than welcome to. If not, I will see you tomorrow. But I'll be just like a minute, and then I'll start up again. So sit tight, and I'll be right back.